Tire installation. If the screen is flickering in OEM's side, you can choose the other card display type in Android factory setting. Let's operate for you. Setting, Android setting, factory. Input password. Card display. You can choose 1, 2, 3, 4, one by one to see which one is okay, is correct, showing well. No, it's not good. Oh, it's not working. This one. Okay. It's okay. This one, this card display showing correct. It's okay now.
Now it has a radio sound. The radio has sound. If when you go to Android, but there is no sound. Now you can go to factory setting. Vehicle AUX switching mode. You can change from auto to manual. Then you back. You need to keep in AUX front and go to Android. Now the sound is coming out. Now it is in radio. There is a radio sound. When you go to music, but the sound not switch, it's still the radio sound, not music sound. So you can go to setting. In setting, factory setting. Vehicle AUX switching mode. You can switch it from manual to auto. Now it is auto switch. Now you back to radio system and go to Android music. The sound, it will switch auto.